Hey guys, so EAC and BattlEye is here. Is in in PROTON in Linux, but it comes with a caveat. The developer, the games developer, need to enable it in their games. So it's BattlEye. Only one day after the announce of EAC and BattlEye, BattlEye also announced that they will also support the upcoming Steam Deck in Proton. This is the caveat. This will be done on an opt-in basis with the game developer choosing whether they want to let or not. Oh, now I'm curious to see how many of these game developers will enable it in their games. As we Linux gamers are used to be treated like second-hand citizens, to say it like that. Yeah, what I've been saying is come to be true. I don't want to blow my own horn. But as you can see, not even a few days after my last video where I said that the anti-cheats were going to be launched ahead of the launch of Steam Deck, that's where these two are here, the biggest ones, EAC and BattlEye and BattlEye. Now I'm very curious to see how many of these game developers will enable it in due time. So we Linux gamers, Linux users can enjoy some online gaming. At least now this is an option. We know that we can play anti-cheat protected games in Linux. Now we only need to see how many of these developers will enable it in their games, considering the upcoming Steam Deck launch. I don't see why wouldn't they enable it. I mean, I don't see no reason why wouldn't they want to do this. Yeah. That's it. Bye.